today is not mental health. It is not micro locks, even though we can get into this braid out. We can. But it's my first Founders Day! Hey! Oh, to my sorors, it's my first one. I am Mrs. Alumni Chapter Spring 21. So I crossed last year. We're about to be 1 year old in February. But that's not what today is. It's my Founders Day. My 22 paved the way. So I can celebrate 109 years later. So we're gonna, you know, go through the day. I took the day off from work. I took the day off from being a therapist so I can fellowship with my sorors, my line sisters. I'm so excited. I got the pair, y'all. It's all of it with the 1913 shirt. Customized by somebody who I just love so much. Hey, boo. I am ready. I'm about to get my lashes done, y'all. So y'all just gonna follow me on my first Founders Day. Y'all know we are in the midst of a panini, you know, a pandemic, a perpendicular. So there's not a lot we can do, but we're gonna make the most of it. And you just follow me along on this ride. I'm so excited. It's my first Founders Day. So let's go ahead and get these lashes done. Okay, y'all, so I've made it to my lash appointment, and guess who I see here? Wait. Hi, Mama. Adore. Say hey. Adore. Say hi. Say hey to my subscribers. Yeah, she's so adorable, y'all. This is my little cousin.
Ladies and gentlemen, the queen. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we done made it to brunch. I done got my lashes done. Y'all, my eyebrows got wiped off, get my lashes done. But that's neither here nor there. I'm with my sorors and my line sisters. Hi, y'all. We're about to enjoy some fellowship and breakfast. It was about to be a business day because it's Founders Day. Okay. It's Founders Day. So y'all, I didn't even show y'all my plate. I just told it to up. Okay, we went to Biscuits and Jam. It's a black owned breakfast eatery here in Memphis. But I had the French toast. Told up, I had turkey sausage, eggs with cheese. May or may not have had a pancake shot. But we are just enjoying Founders Day.
This is what I did. mattress like a hoe. Punch a bill, I'm ready to start this fucking set that shit.
So y'all, we up here doing straw practice, trying to get ready. That's my line. So that's my tail, okay?
Yes.
Come on.
And this little doggy came to interrupt. And look at my LS trying to save them by finding their owner. Oh, hi. You're just so pretty.
So yes, even the dogs want to come out and tell us happy Founders Day. The dogs, they out. They out.
They love the reds. They love the reds. I know you probably noticed that I probably started recording a lot yesterday, so Amor, stop playing, okay? You ain't gotta do that. Sorry, y'all, my little baby is just doing the most. But anyway, I,
You saw that I went out to a lounge. After the pocket, we went to dinner. I went to dinner with some of my line sisters. We went to Coastal and I got like a snippet of that. Y'all, I got so sick during that dinner. I got sick and I think it's just because I was partying all day. It was my first Founders Day. Like, I'm old. Hey, look, I'm about to be 31, okay? So, I could not make it to the last event with my other line sisters. So, your girl was just done. I came home and crawled in the bed because I just felt so sick. I had a headache and stomach. And not that y'all need to know my symptoms. But that's how I ended Founders Day. And that's why I just wanted to end this vlog on that note. I truly enjoy myself. Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, I love you. My 22, thank you for paving the way for us to be able to celebrate this hard. Thank you just to everybody that's embraced me since joining this sisterhood. Thank you to my line sisters. I know y'all got to see just a snippet of some of them, but it's a lot of them and I love them all. And I just can't wait until next Founders Day. Y'all, I'm thinking next Founders Day, we should go to Howard. What y'all think? Would y'all want to see a vlog of me going to Howard for my second Founders Day? Okay, these lashes still look good, y'all book her. Book Rakita Davis Grand Lavish Lashes by Rakita. She has a shop if you're in Memphis in Whitehaven. I'll drop her information below. She is so amazing at what she does. She really cares about the client. She makes you feel so comfortable. She gonna have you laughing while you there. So please book her. Her lashes, she's the only person I let touch my lashes, and she's genuinely amazing. You see, I went to sleep and them things still on. And all I got was the regular individuals. I'm very simple. It's very simplistic for me. I don't know all about the minks and all that, but she has all of that. But I just like, girl, give me the basic stuff. And she just takes her time to make sure that she has quality work. So if you're in the Memphis area, check out Lavish Lashes by Rakita. Tell her I sent you. You ain't got to, or you can. She's gonna love it either way. And thank you guys for tuning in to my vlog. And I love you guys so much. And I will see you back to our regularly scheduled programming of Mental Health and Microlax. And maybe a vlog here and there. Bye, you guys.